the vaccine rollout because they claimed that unlike the Pfizer vaccine, the AstraZeneca jab, which will be given to the majority of Australians, would not make most of the population immune to the infectious disease. Professor Shine says